It's no secret that Canyon Road has made an international name for itself. Officially recognized by the city of Santa Fe as a residential arts and crafts zone in 1962, its galleries feature a unique mingling of traditional New Mexican and contemporary arts. But given its relative size, as compared to other art hubs such as San Francisco or New York, what is the allure that continues to bring tourists and travelers here year after year?
Weather, people, and art. I've been coming to Santa Fe probably 30 years. Every time you come up here, it's a new sighting, new shops, new places to see, new paintings, so it's just a wonderful place to come.
Well, so far, this is a good one. I mean, you know, because they have a combination of sculptures and paintings, so we enjoyed that very much, because my husband doesn't really like to go inside, but I kind of brought him in, and I think he enjoyed what he saw, so that's great.
Oh, we love it here. The weather is good. This is the best time of the year to visit. You're away from the general crowds. We've been here when it's a lot busier, and we just like the sights. We like to see Canyon Road and see some of the art galleries and stores in downtown.
Art on Canyon Road has a history of nearly 300 years, beginning with Don Diego and his Spanish troops. Over time, residents began occupying the area, selling art out of their home, and that has gradually evolved into an eclectic display of world-class galleries that aren't all necessarily traditional New Mexican art.
When we were here before, we saw more goldsmiths where they were making jewelry, earrings, bracelets.
It's changed a lot, obviously, from the 18 years that we were here, and I'm seeing more galleries that are more contemporary rather than the traditional.
All over the world. We have artists as far as the Ukraine, we have Australia, we have artists in Mexico, but primarily I'd say 80% of this gallery's artists are local. Well, I think it just has a lot of history. It's very quaint, it's very casual. You can wander in and out of the galleries in your flip-flops and shorts, and you don't have to make appointments. Our doors are always open.
I love living here, you know, and doing what we're doing, we stick out so much more than we would if we were in Chelsea or Venice Beach or San Francisco. And I would rather be here. The quality of life, quality of the food, you know.
Canyon Road is a fun, exciting place to visit, especially if you're into any kind of wonderful art.
And we look forward to doing it once again.
Hopefully before 18 years.
Yeah.
So are you bringing anything home with you today?
Well, we're still going down Canyon Road. You never know.